That led to these violent riots of flouting the EC guidelines and the COVID-19 protocols are still being disregarded. And so for that matter, we know that if at all any enforcement action again occurs on some of these politicians, especially from the opposition, we may get into running battles again. But this time we would like to warn the intending rioters that we are better prepared than under the spontaneous protests and riots which occurred.